She says, wake up, it's no use pretending. I'll keep stealing, breathing her. Birds are leaving over autumn's ending. One of us will die inside these arms. Eyes wide open, naked as we came. One will spread. She says, if I leave before you, darling, don't you waste me in the ground. I lay smiling like a sleeping children. One of us will die inside these arms. Eyes wide open, spread our ashes round the
that's like sunny and bright.
Because little pieces fit.
Yeah. It's
short.
You know how I thought?
Yeah.
I like this song when you go to work.
Wait to see. It's like comfortable dress.
Matt, this is authentic. But grandma.
Like.
Seed pods?
Yeah, there's a platform where you can spin around.
You have to cry when you put it on. That's
when we'll know. Kind of like just like a scarf.
Put it on your head.
That's good. Cute.
I like that.
I think it's very cute.
You like it?
How cute! Okay, I love
very
it. This is the easiest wedding dress shop in the world, right?
Okay. Yes, or blue too.
Oh, which any of them.
I don't know. Whichever one you like,
they're both gorgeous. I hope the boys have as much
luck. That is pretty with the blue.
All right.
Okay.
Don't tell me it's
not. Aww.
I don't know.
Muy bien.
A ver, güey. ¿Filomena? ¿Villegas qué? ¿Años, años?
Es con la derecha.
¡Ah, no! ¿Pasabarte la pierna? Es que aquí tengo los dedos. ¡Pásale, amigo! ¿Quién es a tú?
I'll be back in a minute.
Oh, okay. See ya. Okay. Bye, guys.
¿Les gusta correr ahí?
Sí, van corriendo. Sí. Son 2 kilómetros.
¿O los 2 kilómetros?
Sí.
La banda, bueno, la música de la música de la música. ¿Ha visto a Ted?
¿A Ted?
¿Qué hizo las huaraches estas?
Las huaraches.
Sí, ¿la he visto a él? ¿A Ted? Él está aquí.
¿Sí?
No, sí, es su amigo él.
¿Quién?
¿A Ted? Alberto, el que anda descalzo, el gringo que,
sí,
que hace este.
Se llama, sí,
mira, esto lleva tu nombre, es tu
sí,
nombre.
Luna. Huarache pues, Luna.
Sí, todos nosotros tenemos sandalias Luna.
Por tu nombre, lleva tu nombre. Él puso el nombre de
Manuel Luna en las sandalias. Mira, él
Huarache
lleva por Huarache Luna. Te lleva tú eres un legado.
Se llama mi amigo, se llama Mono.
Sí, Mono. Él está aquí. Sí. ¿Quieres ir a verlo?
Sí.
Sí, vámonos.
Vamos.
Sí,
sí. Hey.
$30 a person. No, how many?
jaleando rato. Le mira la mami, mira cómo está.
Ahí voy a mandar a otra mujer a escuela.
Nothing can cause him but a medium. Nothing can cause him but a medium. So the animal is rubbed, Marty Sure, get pitch cool or not rubbed to the other. For what for Rashi, she was at a mechanic. Este, por Viena, pues no interesado, sino que hacer que si sean regalos, reciben, si no, ya, pues tampoco. Es Viena. A participar.
Vendrían a participar si no habían regalos.
Oh, wow. He said if they didn't give out gifts, they'd still come and run, because they love it. That's good,
yeah. los boletos que les da después para la comida, es para eso. ¿Por qué viene?
Maybe someone just take my mouth and just find it.
A este punto que va a ser la meta.
alguna duda? ¿Vamos a escuchar alguna duda? Ok, les pido entonces por favor que no saque uno de quinto y sexto de las diferentes escuelas.
Luis, ¿y tú? ¿Cómo te llamas?
Andrés.
Andrés, ¿y cuántos años? Cuatro. ¿Y tú?
Hilaria.
Hilaria, ¿y cuántos años?
12.
12. ¿Tú? ¿Cómo te llamas?
Mireia.
Mireia, ¿cuántos años tienes?
5.
5. ¿Y es el campeón?
Bernardo.
Bernardo es el más fuerte, ¿verdad? A ver, vamos a ir a la cancha a jugar. ¿Quieren ir a jugar a la cancha?
Sí.
Vamos, un beso.
Subir también, ¿verdad?
¡Eres bueno! Es un árbol.
That's his signature.
Okay, vamos.
¿Cuándo llegaron?
We live at 8,200 feet.
Oh, do you?
So gross.
Yeah.
We have 4 high tunnels.
Oh, do you?
But you live on the same thing.
Yeah, it's warm.
And it's hot.
Yeah.
It's not.
That's why if you do this, then it's like.
Sí les enseño la lengua.
Ok, ¿quién más quiere su nombre?
Ella. Micaela.
Ok, so Celeste tiene los mayores, ahora vamos.
¿Qué te dije? Era de Hilaria. Era de Mireia, era así, se traje la vuelta. ¿Qué más color? A mí me da.
A ver.
La muchacha del pizarrón.
Ahí donde ves el gran lago salado, es donde somos nosotros. Es un lago bien grande. Es que hay. Entran unos ríos, pero no hay salida. Y por eso se acumulan. Los minerales ahí y se pone salado, es un lago salado ahí. Ese es el gran lago salado.
¿Cómo así se llama?
El lago salado, el gran lago salado. Ajá. Y de ahí venimos manejando hasta acá. ¿O dónde estamos? ¿Por aquí?
Muchas gracias.
Gracias por todo. Gracias por el tiempo y gracias por estar aquí con mis amigos.
Adiós,
Naomi. Adiós,
Naomi.
Adiós,
díganle. Chao, adiós.
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 Say my vows. I can't memorize them. I tried last night to memorize them.
How does that, if you get married in Mexico, is it just, what do you show? What do you show in the United States? So you get what you're actually married.
You just do the regular. You'd have to have gun.
Do you have to go through it like justice of the peace in the United States too?
Yeah, there's like a thing.
Hello.
Mama Chica wants to know if you guys want pancakes.
Oh yeah, that'd be great. Yes.
Yeah, you said you'd come eat it with us if you want.
Oh, already.
Oh, you did. Okay. He's ready to go. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Wow. Nice to meet you. Thank you. These are beautiful. I love this. This is just from up in the garden, then, huh?
Yeah. That's cool. I mean, that's for like other people that have cars.
We can just run.
Do you want to come with us? I'll see you.
Was special for us because I realized like this is who I want to spend the rest of my life with, like this is everything's better with her in my life, and you know, we woke up, we slept the night there in Prospero's house. We got up here in the middle of the night and we slept there, and we woke up and little Gregario came and knocked on the door and woke us up at the crack of dawn. And you know, to see the way she, the way she took it in and appreciated it, and the first thing she said that day is like, you know, this is all we need. This is what I want. This is, and that was exactly what I was feeling. And it's all I've ever wanted, and you know, ever since then, it's, you know, I've just, every time we've got out of our comfort zone together, we've just been a great team. You know, I love just watching you be you. I can just sit back and like, I feel like we just complement each other so well. You know, the situations where I get nervous and don't know what to do, she's just like, you just step right up and take control. And I love watching your mind work, every bit of you, like just watch you, you know, I accept you completely how you are, and I am just in awe of you being the person that you are. You know, the times when, like, you apologize sometimes for being, like, thinking you're, you know, like, doing something that in the past might have caused you, you know, some hurt or problems. Like, I'm just like, no, like, I was just, like, at that moment, like, thinking how amazing you are, you know, and I just feel like the same, it's just, it feels like it's always been the same way. Like, we just make a really good team, and my life is better, and I have a much better chance at success in every area with you on my side, and I look forward to sharing it with you, and love you.
Bien, un aplauso para Mateo.
I will speak for a minute from my heart, but I have mine written down. But I just want you to know, everything you just said rings so true with me also. If I could just repeat back that all we need is each other. In the end, that's really all we need. For our happiness and for our forever. All right. Dear, no, I'm not done.
Bravo.
Yeah, that's it. Dear Matthew, so today in these mountains we return to celebrate our beginning. When my heart knew you were going to be my forever. You treat me with respect and kindness, and I've learned to trust like I've never trusted before. You guide us with a gentle hand, and you support me, and you see the best in me, and you always see my intentions as pure. Your heart is enormous, and I'm lucky to be the woman that gets to stand by your side and create a life with you that has no limits. Today we celebrate two dreamers spending the rest of our lives together, serving others, teaching our children to love all mankind and to explore the earth. And at the end of the day, no matter where we are, being in your arms is my ultimate joy. You bring peace to my life, and because of you, it's overflowing with love and happiness. I love you.
Bravo.
Someday I'm gonna be with you. And
it's okay. I know someday I'm gonna be with you. It's okay. I know someday I'm gonna be with you. It's okay. I know someday I'm gonna be with you. It's okay. I know someday I'm gonna be with you.
Porque no sé si volverá, lo más seguro es que ya no regrese.
Thank you. muchachos.
Despedimos por favor al que trae el... Quiero llenar los trabajadores de la ciudad.
Baby, gotta hold on. Riverside Motel. It's thin below and falling by a 99-cent store. She closed her eyes and started swaying, but it's so hard to dance that way when it's cold and there's no music. Oh, your old hometown so far away, but inside your head there's a record that's playing, a song called Hold On, Hold On. Baby, gotta hold on to take a mind, standing right there, gotta hold on. You gotta hold on, hold on. Baby, gotta hold on, take a mind, standing right there, gotta hold on. You gotta hold on, hold on. Baby, gotta hold on and take a mind, standing right here, you gotta hold on. You gotta hold on, hold on. Baby, gotta hold on and take a mind, standing right here, you gotta hold on. You gotta hold on, you gotta hold on.
Okay.